I once met a man, an old soldier, who survived mustard attacks and pepper spray. He's a seasoned vet.